Hi, I am Dr. Kevin Sharrett, a primary care physician from Ohio. If you've followed the news recently, you may have heard reports about African swine fever in China or other foreign countries. As a result, you may have questions about ASF and if it affects you. If that is the case, I am here to provide the facts so you can be informed. First off, I want to make it clear that African swine fever does not affect humans, and there is no physical way a human can contract ASF. This includes eating pork products. Therefore, ASF is not a public health threat or a food safety concern. African swine fever is an infectious viral disease that can only be contracted by pigs. It does not affect other types of livestock or companion animals, and clearly not humans. It is a concern because it severely impacts the health and well-being of pigs, and eliminating the spread of the disease is challenging. The USDA has protocols in place that prohibit sick animals from entering the food chain. Further, the World Organization for Animal Health, of which the United States is a member, classifies ASF as trade limiting. This restricts countries or areas where the disease is present from exporting pork and has a very negative economic impact on those countries. At this time, African swine fever does not exist in the United States, and for that reason, the United States Department of Agriculture has strict protocols in place and is vigilant about preventing the disease from entering the U.S. This includes not allowing any pigs or fresh pork products into the U.S. from countries or regions that are reported positive for the ASF virus. So rest assured, ASF is not a human health or food safety concern. However, U.S. pig farmers produce the highest quality and safest pork in the world, and countries across the globe depend on the pork they produce. So it is critical that we understand the disease and continue to work to prevent it from entering the United States.